Hi there guys, and welcome back to some more Spyro Ripto's Rage. We are on to the level Breeze Harbour, so let's get into it.
Excuse the mess, Spyro. We are currently suffering from a land blubber infestation. First, they put out the fires in our boilers, and now they've shut down our ship, too. If you could stoke up the fires under the boilers, I'm sure you could make your way to the ship. The steam from the boilers will activate our highly advanced machinery. for getting our ship fired up, Spyro. Now we can proceed with our counterattack on Zephyr. Please take this talisman as a token of our gratitude. Came along. Spyro, now I can start fixing my machines. Here, I don't have room in my toolbox for this thing anymore.
That orb I promised. Sorry if it still has clamp juice on it.
So that was Breeze Harbour. Join me next week as we'll be going through more of the levels of Autumn Plains. But as always, thank you for watching. If you have any feedback for me, please leave it in a comment below. And if you want to keep up to date with everything that I'm doing, including daily Spyro content Monday to Friday, then please subscribe, and I'll see you next time.